Crane carrying potentially hazardous materials derailed into the Yellowstone River. Authorities say at least seven of the cars carrying molten sulfur and hot asphalt fell into the water when a bridge collapsed on Saturday west of Billings. The train company says both substances are unlikely to travel very far in the river because they solidify when mixed with water. The cause of the bridge collapse and the derailments is under investigation.